Royal reward: Thomas Markle to launch fashion line in latest blow to Meghan. Meghan Markle's father is set to launch his own menswear fashion line, according to the Duchess' half-sister, in the latest embarrassing blow to the newlywed. Samantha Markle expressed her excitement over the imminent launch of Mr. Markle's new clothing line, and vowed to reveal more details about the venture soon. Writing on her private Twitter account, she said, "So excited about my father's new clothing line for men. We'll keep you posted." She added that her father should start his own line of hoodies for older men in another post. The news drew sharp criticism from royal commentators, with TV presenter and comedian Alan Carr mocking the move. Writing on Twitter, he said, "Just read that Meghan's dad is bringing out a clothing range. Please may it be called Prime Markles." Another social media user suggested the fashion line should be named Markle and Spencer. Meghan's sister also launched a more direct attack on the Duchess, stating, "Newsflash, Meghan Markle does not wear the pants in the Markle family or the Windsor family. Dad sits at the throne at the top of our family, folks." Mr. Markle and his daughter Samantha have made numerous appearances in the media, and have been accused of cashing in on Meghan's new position within the royal family. Samantha was asked whether she was benefiting financially from her half-sister status when interviewed on ITV's Good Morning Britain in July. The older Markle sister responded, "I've worked in media most of my life and in broadcasting, so because my sister is suddenly royal isn't grounds for me to stop doing all of that. Let's face it, we all have to survive. Money makes the world go round. So if you want to call that cashing in, that's fine, but I think no one in media would refuse a paycheck for talking about the royals, and as a family, we are not subject to royal protocol." Mr. Markle is also reportedly increasingly bitter over the fact Meghan and his other children have not supported him financially since his retirement, following his career as a Hollywood lighting director. A royal source commented on the issue to the Mirror, stating, "He says they have not given him a f dime back. While he was working, Tom supported all his children. He was generous. But he made no secret that he expected in his dotage the money he spent on them would be repaid. He is growing increasingly bitter about it."